block. This is typically a 5-digit number. It's used in America as well as Canada, the block and lot system. The block is simply the tax block where the property is located.